Melbourne is a peculiar track, a street circuit, but inside a park. It is crucial to maintain a high pace to be fast. The demand on braking system is average. Let's analyze turn 3, the most demanding of the track.